Play, guys. The deck represents a prison. The card case represents a jail cell. We'll find the two guards who are right now on lunch. There's the one. There are the two guards. And we'll find Mr. Harry Houdini himself so he can perform this escape trick for the crowd. So we have the prison, the jail cell, Harry Houdini, and the two guards. I'll take the system. I'll put it into the pack like so, and what I'll do now is I'll insert Harry Houdini. Mr. Harry Houdini himself will go into the pack. And the other Tom, the guard. Tom, the guard. Right. So there is guard number one, along with Harry Houdini, and guard number two. So this is what happened. The guards escorted Mr. Houdini into his cell. He goes into the cell. And they actually pushed him into the cell very slowly, very carefully. But Mr. Houdini said, "I'm not having that. I'm coming back out." So, just like that, Houdini pops out of the cell as the free man. Thank you for watching.